First victim, I mean guest. Tell everybody your name.
Aura.
Aura.
Yeah.
Somebody told me once my aura is purple. Yeah, the moon's my teeth when you hit it.
Yes.
I would. It'd be delicious. I smother it on some nachos. Tell everybody your name.
Sienna.
Wait, it's almost like Sierra. If your fingers were hot dogs, would you eat them?
Yes.
Of course you would. It'd be delicious. I'd smother them in ketchup. Question. If your toes were peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, would you eat them?
Most definitely.
Wrong answer. What a loser. Tell everybody your name.
Liliana.
Liliana. It's like the flower, but with an honor. If your mother was a hamburger, would you eat her?
Depends.
If your mom was a cheeseburger, I'd eat her right away. Day, night, full moon, doesn't matter.
Fortnite.
Here with our last contestant of the day. Tell everybody your name.
Rachel.
Rachel. I knew a girl named Rachel once. If your shoes were a delicious jelly donut, would you eat them?
No.
I would. They'd be delicious. I imagine them glazed, filled with raspberry preserves. It'd be delicious. Are you sure you wouldn't eat them?
Yes, I'm sure.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us today. Special thank you to all the contestants who played along. And remember, if an inanimate object is made of cheese, you most definitely should eat it.